out now, please.
Ha ha ha!
back for luncheon.
Me too. Oh. Nothing like a quick sandwich.
No, absolutely.
Thank you. Come on. I'll Take a seat.
Oh,
Mr. Peggott's ready for you now.
Morning. Do sit down. You're... How are we today?
Oh, beans everywhere.
A bean. Hi. Would you like a pen, sir?
Oh. Thank you very much.
Can I move your car, sir?
Good one. If you'd like to check in, sir.
Thank you.
Hello.
Yeah. what you are to me. The whole town is spring morning in Paris.
That's my heart beating.
Does it go like a subway train?
Excuse me, I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir.
How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom, and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I don't understand it. It's all I don't know.
The lock's on the other side.
Oh, I need to get my watch back.
I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get someone on to it right away.
Good.
Morning.
Thank you. Excuse me. I think it's all right. No, I do apologize, sir.
It's okay.
Marvellous, Mr. LaRue, marvellous. They love you.
They always do, dear. Now, how about just one more encore? One more, they deserve me the dub.
OK, Matthew, take Mr. LaRue's trunk to his car.
Here, that's my frock.